Today we're making pistons. See if this will work, putting repeaters right next to the pistons. It looks like it's going to work, so. Oh, it's not connecting on the other side. Solution. Yes, we got it. So that's how you do it if you want to make pistons with without redstone disconnecting. It's perfect. The ender was a pretty creep too. So I'm gonna block up that space down there after I get some more stone. I'll have to make some coal, I think. Yep. Unless, yeah, I have coal here, so. And I have rock, so I'll be set. If you can hear that, that's my washing machine going off. Shaking. You can probably hear it. I need to eat something before I start starving. Alright, thank you for watching, and this was SSkingFrog, over and out. Today we'll be doing some farming, and it'll be a simple little thing too. I'm gonna have to make another farm tool. There. Now the washer is just about done, so we'll be clear of that soon. Get some more wheat.
Thanks for taking our second here.
Yep. Okay. I'll probably go with you. Yeah, I'm gonna be finished my recording right away. And that's the farm. Oh, I got a... Oh, oops. I have a watermelon over here. That's a pumpkin. Let's go get some watermelon seeds, and this will be the end of the farming day. There we go. Plant some watermelon. Final. So this is SSkingFrog saying over and out.